After the accident, I was in hospital for a very long time. However, there was none nearby, so I had to be placed in one in the next town. Unfortunately, I can't remember the accident either, and I only know that I drove off the road in a car. And because of this accident, I developed a behavioural disorder. More precisely, a post-traumatic stress disorder, which made me imagine things and caused me to behave uncontrollably. So I was transferred from the hospital directly to the nearest clinic for mentally disturbed people. No visitors were allowed there. Not even my own family. It took me almost the whole year to deal with the behavioural disorder, and even now, it isn't normal. So I'll probably have to live with it until further notice. They didn't want to talk to me about the exact causes and said that such disorders can often occur in such accidents. Anyway, the day after tomorrow is my little sister Sam's birthday. She'll be 16, so I thought that on the day of my release, I would meet Sam directly and we would go to our parents' house to celebrate her birthday. She called me right after my release and said that she'd found a park nearby where we can meet. It's already quite late, so I have to hurry.
Oh, a new message. From Sam, perhaps? Sam? That's not Sam. What the? Thank you.
911, what's your emergency?
Hello? I'm looking for my sister Sam in the Wynnevale Park, but I can't find her.
If you cannot speak, please give us a sign so that we can take action. Your location is being tracked. Please stay tuned.
Can you hear me? My name is Alexander Green, and I'm calling because of my sister.
I'm deeply sorry. Unfortunately, your location cannot be determined. We wish you the best and take good care of yourself.
Is the phone broken?
Thank you.
Is that a candle? What is it? What is this picture in my head?
This looks like my old diary.
Wait. That is my old diary. What's it doing here? Glasses. Wait. They look just like my old ones. Before I had the image change. Isn't that Sam's smartphone?
Well, well. If it isn't little Alex.
Who is this? Where is Sam?
Don't worry. Sam is with me.
Sam? Who the hell are you and where have you taken her?
I won't tell you until you do something for me. At the entrance of the park, there is a power box that you must manipulate for me. You must not run, nor hang up. You have exactly 3 minutes. Starting now.
A power box at the entrance. Okay. Okay. I'll hurry up.
Owen, by the way, if you can't make it in that time, then neither will your sister.
Wait, you mustn't hurt her. I'll find that damn power box.
So, have you done it yet?
I'm almost there. Hold on. Where is that damn power box?
Sorry, I wasn't listening just now. I had to sharpen my knives.
You bastard.
What did you say again?
I'm warning you, if you hurt Sam, I'll kill you.
Maybe I should just start cutting off a little bit of Iridium. What do you say? An eye, maybe?
No, wait, I'm almost there. I'm almost there. Leave her alone, you fucking psychopath.
I'm getting impatient, Mr. Green. Well, your time is up. Say goodbye to your sister.
Wait! Give me a little more time. Sam! Sam. I have to find Sam. Sam? Wait. But how can that be? Sam, where are you? Are you okay?
Wow, wait. I know we haven't seen each other for a long time, but no need to shout like that, Alex.
But I was just...
Hey, you just got released today. Please don't overexert yourself. Where are you anyway? I'm kind of lost in this park.
I'm near the phone booth.
Oh, I was just there too. You just have to...
Sam! Sam! Fucking hell. What's happening?
Are you looking for me, Alex? I'm here, Alex. Alex. Turn around, Alex.
What was that? I remember, for years, I was trampled on. I was bullied, beaten, kicked, laughed at, and excluded from everything. All my life, I was an outsider. But my family, especially Sam, were the only ones who believed in me. I was so, so sick of being put down by everyone that I decided to change my image. It's funny how someone like me always had a dream of owning a Mustang. A car that screams self-confidence. But when I turned 25, that dream came true. And I was so desperate to prove to Sam that she had a cool brother that she could be proud of. I was absolutely sure I could do it. But then... my head. Where am I?